Tom saving tires already.
Yep, exactly.
Hang on. I think we are recording. All right, YouTube. Welcome to Atlanta and the trucks.
All right, guys, we get rolling on this first lap here. 65 mile an hour pace speed. Remember to start in second gear.
I'm getting a little distracted by chat, which is fantastic. Dwayne's drinking beer. Love it. I wish I was. Welcome. We've got a follower from Reggie W. Appreciate it. Pac-Man, Dwayne crew chiefed for me once or twice, and I won a race, so he's not an armchair crew chief. He's a solid-ass crew chief. He's great at it.
Chrome on that truck looks good, Lloyd.
Come on, fish.
Now, we're going to do 110 laps tonight in the trucks. I'm it's the sorry. Sixth race of the...
He's watching the game.
No, my wife flashed me.
Oh.
And then second night. Thank you.
Well, I'll take your time then.
Sixth race of the season.
As long as you share.
Qualified ninth, can't remember if I said that. Don't know where I'm in the standings.
Sure.
Haven't looked.
Not sure she would think it that way, but
we're gonna see what we get. Well, he does, but he has crew chiefed me to more wins than you have too, in fairness. All right, trucks at Atlanta. What could possibly go wrong here, boys? Let's see what we got.
Door. Bumper. Bumper. Still there.
Ooh. Bye, Josh.
Bumper.
What are we doing?
Checking bottom.
Bumper clear. Good job, door.
Nice save, Greg.
Nice save.
Thank you.
Glad I didn't kill Wayne.
Me too.
I was just glad you didn't overcorrect and come back up.
Not on your real tight there. You go there, though. Bumper, good one. Go there. Bumper clear.
What a mess.
Bumper.
Oh, where's Olga going?
Clear, the corner. Good
job,
door. Bumper, good one. Good job.
I might have backed off a hair more than I needed to there. I don't know if this is smart or not, but I've had enough of the bottom. That's a wall.
By wing. Greg was a little occupied at the moment.
Yeah, I didn't see the wall coming.
You're all good.
Oh shit. I kind of missed that corner.
Oh, I see this plan.
Let's just hang out here for a while, I think. So we all know what happens here, right? Somebody gets wadded up and I just plow right into the middle of it. Alright, we're going high again. Oh boy. It's not the tire saving way to raise, run a race, but the hell with it.
Okay,
you gotta turn. Damn it. You're driving a truck, it's like a fucking tank, idiot.
Bumper clear, clear, clear. Bumper, mind up. Go there.
16, bumper's out. 32,
go there, bumper. Bumper. All clear. Four, go there.
Check it up, check it up, check it up.
Clear already.
Okay.
My bad, whoever got into.
I thought I was getting blocked almightily by Greg, maybe it was. And then I was like, oh no, it's just somebody died.
Robot came down on him, sorry.
One is bad.
15th place, and that time was.
Still there, it's a door. 2-6.
Yeah, we need to calm down a little bit here. Bomb in the corner.
Oh, Dean just sliding up towards the wall.
Tires are dead.
Yeah, I had to lift myself.
V14, you've just done 32.74.
Oh, this is a two-stop race, is it? Dude, I don't remember Chicago. I'll figure it out eventually. Should I give it 5% more while I'm at it, Dwayne?
Go there.
V12,
coming up to you. You're pulling it. Bumper clear low, clear low, clear low.
Go
wouldn't be overly upset if we picked a lane, but okay. Let's go high. It's been working. Crossover.
Score, still there. Trying to pull you back, bumper, bumper. And you'll get him off the corner. Still right there at your door.
Mr. Bates, I'm going to stay high for you here.
Ooh, high is definitely faster. Okay.
Yeah. Starting to wear him out quick.
Yeah, I feel you, Lee.
This track will do that. Gary.
Oh boy. No. Yeah, that's all. Alright.
Sorry, Wayne. I was sliding up.
Oh, I did it all by myself, dude. Yeah, 0x. It's fine.
Say hi, Michael.
Just a reminder, I need to chill out just a hair. Or a lot.
Door. Still there, bumper, door. Still there, bumper.
Honestly, what are we doing? Racing or pink
rock? I'm not sure what we're doing, dude. That's better there. Focus on the exit. Let it roll. Dean just murdered the wall there by the looks of things. Or was that Courtney? I guess that was Courtney.
Claire?
Aw, oh, Dean, I'm gonna give you plenty of room there.
No, I gotta stay on top. I can't be down there at all.
That's what Christian's sister said earlier.
He says a lot, huh?
Probably got that
just done. 33.55. Sister Christian, oh, the time has come. And you know that you're the only.
Whoa! Nice save.
Good racing, Lloyd.
Yeah, it's all good, man.
Save it.
Andy saved it.
That was... who was that? I heard it too. I'm not sure who it was. I forget who it was though.
We'll say hi, Jeffrey.
Oh dear. All right, we're gonna go high this time, I guess.
You're welcome.
I guess we're pitting like lap 36 or so.
You got it, Bates. Go ahead.
Hey, Matt and Henry, you guys go ahead and go high.
Okay, 92.
Thanks. Yeah, no, 92. 92 says thank you and pitting this time. Bye.
Alrighty. $38.75, okay. Too early in the gas, Wayne. I wish this was just a one-stop race. I like my chances better if we have to use more tire, but it's okay. Although the way I've driven these first 29 laps, it hasn't exactly been tire friendly, has it?
Hey, Truex.
Dean.
Passing low is difficult.
By self, door.
Good to know.
Still going to be there. Still there.
You've just done 33.76.
29 will be high, Josh.
Josh was consistent. 10-4, you're good.
Get him off the board. You're clear, you're clear.
Oh shit. Wayne, what are you doing?
Clear, Jeffrey.
And as usual, here comes Clay, saving them tires.
Yeesh.
Door.
You got her.
Enter door.
You got her.
All clear.
Hey, hi, Tom.
Clear low.
I'll stay high up here, Clay.
17 pitting.
Pretty nine will be high.
You're clear.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you.
Say hi, Chris.
You got it, Clay. Come on.
Thank you, man.
Yeesh. Oh, shit.
Been nice staying high.
12 betting.
42 is gonna fit.
14. Clear, Grace.
Thank you.
What about Lee?
One's fitting.
Dean, I'll stay low.
Going for. Lee Frederick.
Say hi, Tom.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, there's no momentum. There's no momentum down here.
Bumper door. And clear. Great job.
I'll stay really low here, Tom. I see you coming.
Yeah, I'm high, Tom. Go ahead.
All right, we're gonna pit
go
this
ahead,
lap.
Take it.
Let him.
Guys are side by side. I didn't want to put you three wide there.
That's what I appreciate.
Yeah, I seen you coming hard.
Clear.
That doesn't sound good, but anyways.
Coming hard.
99's pitting.
One exiting, staying low. One exiting, staying low.
75's pitting. 75's pitting.
88 pitting. 88 pitting.
72's pitting. 72.
Gingerly pace into the pit lane here. On a boy wing. Let's not get caught speeding.
Still looking for your sign.
No danger of that.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Shit.
Stop on the sign.
Where have we seen this before?
Yeah, that one's on me, guys.
77 serving SPP.
That was me sliding into you.
Well, we may as well take these because the pace car's already gone by and...
Go ahead, Courtney.
All right, guys, we need to go catch the pace car.
Checking up, pace car in three. You all right, Lloyd?
That's it, go.
I don't know what the hell just happened there.
Looks like you got loose when you slowed up for the pace car.
Stay low here. Blunter debris
is pitting.
Thanks, Lee.
I have no idea what happened right there.
Pit here, Jenner.
Jetta 23, John. Coming outside here fairly quick. 11.
Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
Yeah, it was. I didn't think I hit the wall that hard.
Caution. It's closed.
Damn, Greg. I know we were gonna be way up there too. You just came out, huh?
You talking to me, Dean?
Yeah, McDaniel.
Yeah, I was on pit road with the yellow van.
Yeah. Yeah, it was.
I had just gotten out.
Yeah, I was
going. I gotta let all you guys pass before I can pit. I'm gonna go bottom here, Lloyd.
Yeah, you're good.
I'm gonna be on the bottom here. Let
39 cars pitting here.
Well, an ill-timed caution. We've been here before.
93 is going to pit right up here.
Checking up, just coming out of four.
Michael, I gotta pass you before I pit here so you don't get a black flag.
Sorry, I had to wait. Weekly with pits, greater.
Oh, we did. We're, 81, cowboy. We're one off DFL here, buddy.
Passing somebody.
You just pitted it.
Yep. I was on pit road, just pulling into my pits when the caution came out.
Yeah, sorry about that.
I did pit on 38. I saw lap 38, so I pitted. What are you talking about?
See, my tires ended up being like 52 and 76.
I was 57.75, and I was driving like an idiot. No, it said lap 38, so I was like, okay, lap 38, I come in now.
I actually thought I was saving, but obviously I wasn't.
I'll pass you on the outside there. Sorry, I was hurrying out of the pits.
Not my fault you can't explain what lap I'm supposed to pit on, Dwayne. I saw lap 38.
I avoid them on the tri-oval, go under the wall, and then came down to the...
Go ahead, Donnie Town.
I can't. It's telling me to let the 98 by now.
Yeah, I think the entirety of the field needs to go by me, boys, so how about it?
Yep. Going green this time, guys. 65 mile an hour pace speed. Pay attention to what iRacing's telling you, because we got... a lot of people taking a wave around. We got a lucky dog, and we got some people having to fall
Left
back here.
31, cowboy. Left step, 19, cowboy.
Thank you. I love that. Oh, hang on. Stay behind the 19. Where's he?
Are you supposed to be at the tail of field, Blaine?
I'm supposed to be behind my buddy Viking.
Oh, okay.
And I'm there now.
I was just telling you where I was if you'd be in front of me.
Checking up, checking up, checking up.
Damn, we gotta go, guys.
Go.
It's telling me to stay behind Larry.
Yeah, I gotta wait for Larry to do, or I'm gonna get a black flag.
All right, boys, calm down.
On the outside.
Deep breath. Deep breath. It's gonna be okay.
Go ahead, Larry, go.
All right. Oh, I got a black flag.
We all got black flags.
We all got black flags.
Yep, I got a black flag too.
And now we got Viking in front of us. He's broken. This is a bad idea. Okay, we're gonna parachute out of this.
Clear low, clear low, clear low.
45 pitting. 99's pitting.
88 pitting.
Outside door, go there.
26 second penalty, guys. It's gonna be pretty brutal.
Yeah, well, you'll get over it.
Bumper clear. Clear by half.
Sounds right. Not very nice.
I just got a speeding penalty, 40 seconds.
One spitting.
Yeah. Oh, I know. Jeez.
Oh,
Caution would be handy right about now. Give me back on lead lap.
Sorry, Dustin, I had to cut down away from...
I know you're going to 42.00. I was not watching water temperature. It's looking a little high.
Well, there's Dean comes in, yaps a bunch, and then DNFs. It's about normal. All right, well, I just need to chill out here because there's no spots ahead of me, is there?
One exiting, think low.
This doesn't look good. Can I get past this before it explodes? I don't know.
Lloyd, your truck's moving around a little bit, bud. Scared the bejesus out of me.
Wayne, my plan is to ride right behind you here, so don't worry about me.
10-4.
Jeffrey, I love that truck.
Thank you, sir.
Go ahead, Tom. Clear back up.
Kind of hits home.
Oh, chill out, crew chief. They're fine. Ooh, where are you going? Why are you way the hell up there? You don't need to do a switchback on these guys.
Just done
32.65. Yikes, you're out of rhythm. Alright, son. Sort it out. Too deep into that corner. When you look at the apex, it's amazing how much better your line can get. Oh, yay, yay.
Halfway this time by.
Well, Greg's 13 seconds behind me, Dwayne, so I'm really racing nobody right now.
Blaze, stay in there. I'll give it to you here in 1 and 2.
Your lap time was 42.83.
Thanks, Jeff.
You bet,
Mike.
Thank
you, man. Alright. That's my way back to the lead lap, isn't it? Yeah, exactly. That's not saving your tires, Wayne. Just a heads up on that one. Lane is funny because I am good here, but it always takes me 150 laps to figure it out again.
Fernando, say hi for you, Greg.
All right, thanks, Jeff.
But
oh no, it's too early. Alright.
I'll go high here, Fish.
I'm drifting a little bit because there's not really anything I'm doing here.
Nice save, Michael.
No, you're too early again, Wayne.
Go ahead, Bates.
You're on the gas too soon.
My lap time was 33.25.
Appreciate that, man.
Oh. Yes, sir.
Wait now. No, it's still too early. Better though. Thanks for the follow there, Soy Jacker. Interesting. As a grumpy old man, I'm always wondering what the hidden meaning behind people's names is.
The gap behind is now 14 seconds.
How's it going, Soul Kitchens? We got screwed by a caution, so we're a lap down right now. Oh, that's way too late to be getting off the gas there, son. Yeah, I don't quite have it right here. Okay. Atlanta. Old Atlanta.
Scary.
It did.
Did me too. Calm down, man. You sound too excited on the radio.
Focus. Woohoo! That's not saving your tires.
Doesn't matter.
You've just done 33.54.
Thank you.
See why I was hoping it would be a long tire run? Crawling all over these guys now. Oh shit. Take it easy, Wayne.
Go ahead and go under me, Jeffrey, when you get a chance.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Yeah, I'm wearing my tires out.
Aren't we all?
They're clear.
Up that door, go there.
Up top of the door. 3.51.
You can go get him off the corner.
I've got pit here, Clay. I'll let you go in three. I'm gonna let you go in three.
Go there though, bumper clear. 11 pitting here, 11 pitting.
Just doing a little practice here in case I ever need to pass anybody. Ooh, that's not how to do it. That's why we practice it. Okay, never mind.
I'm staying high for you to go under me, Tom. If I get to you.
Thank you.
Alright, we go high this time, maybe? Now we go low.
By self, door. Still there.
Go on under, Trace. Thanks for your patience earlier.
Clear by one, clear by one.
Yep,
alright, that's
no
how
problem.
You do it. Okay. Ooh. Too busy watching chat. What do I got? 15 more laps? Okay.
Pitting.
26 pitting?
26 pitting?
26
pitting?
2
pitting.
30
pitting. Yeah. Everybody's pitting though. He won't be Lucky Dog for long.
77 pitting, 77.
93 pitting, 93.
Oh, somebody died.
19 pitting.
Spinner in the grass, spinner in the grass.
Yeah, I spent coming in pit road.
All right.
Okay, Wayne, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
39, stay in high.
Fish. Oh, and I got a penalty too because I spun coming in.
Yeah, well, boy, that's a pretty shame about your luck, isn't it, son? Don't hit the fucking button. All right, how do I save 18 laps of fuel? Alright, shut the fuck up, Lloyd. I've had enough of your whining.
Hey, I can call myself out, right?
Yeah.
You don't have to, though. Just do it to yourself.
Really
I don't need to hear it.
That friggin' sucks.
Yeah, it's good. I got a 40-second penalty after I got
I don't care.
That's an easy pit road to do that on.
We're all our own worst critic too, right?
But that was good running, Josh, Tom.
Yeah, that was fun, Wood.
I failed, okay?
He did. True.
I'll say hi, Clay.
Yeah, well, thank you.
Oh, it's 59.81.
That was 33.80.
Now we're 62.80 that time.
I'll let you know when I pit.
Let us know now.
Well, somebody brought out a caution when I was pulling into my pit stall, so I need to run this long.
Yeah, there was an idiot out there that did something. I think he drives the 19.
Yeah, caution or we're dead.
60 pitting, climb 60 spinning.
Gotcha.
There you go.
88 hitting, 88 hitting.
That was due? I thought they made an update for crew chief, so he sort of got the names halfway close.
Troy, get out of your way here.
Sorry about that, Henry.
Oh, you're good, man.
No, too deep, too deep, too deep, too deep, too deep.
Looking inside. Door. All clear.
Okay, wait. We've got about 4 laps of fuel left. We've just done our...
Okay, we're going to put our...
60 pitting out.
We're 5 away from pitting. Right hand one, 5 away. Door, door, clear already.
Staying high.
All right, calm down, Michael.
I think he's gonna go to the bottom up here. We'll see. The gap in front is now
1.00. See how I'm up here? Yeah. Not yet. There you go.
Go there, bumper. Consistent. Bumper clear, clear, clear. Still there by himself, bumper clear, clear by half.
31 pin, 31 pin.
10th position, two more laps of fuel. That one was at 33.77.
I got 3 laps of fuel, crew chief. What are you smoking? I'm gonna win this thing. No stop.
Looking inside. Bumper clear, clear, clear.
Yeah, I will pit.
2 laps of fuel remaining. The lap time was at 33.
First you say run it dry, now you want me to pit with 3 laps of fuel left. Alright. 75 is pitting, 75 is pitting.
39 is pitting, Trev. 39 is pitting.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now
0.09. Bumper clear.
Didn't need to be that slow in. Yeah. Okay, here's where the caution comes out.
Start looking for your sign. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
There's traffic behind. Keep your wits about you.
Good job.
39 spinning out.
Bumper clear.
There's a few guys ahead of me.
Thank you.
Well, I'm not gonna need tires at the end of this, am I? So just give her.
There you go, buddy.
Oh, clear, Wayne.
All clear, bud. All clear.
Okay, Wayne. We're at your race pace. That was 31.84.
Door on your tight. All clear.
All right, tires were 51.72.
You got it low here, Greg.
Thanks, Chris. Not like I'm racing for anything, just, you know.
Yeah, I saw you flying up beside me, though.
I see you, Jonathan. Sorry about that.
You're good, buddy.
I'll let you go here in one. Go ahead.
I'll trade you tires right now.
Michael, 99's pitting here. 99 has to pit here.
Thank you.
Well, there's some spots to get here.
Let's get at her.
That's the plan.
Go there. You're clear.
Where, Lloyd?
Henry's back?
Yeah, thanks, Greg.
I didn't even notice him.
99, bidding it.
He's a ways away.
That mark was out 32.22.
Go ahead, Mark.
Jeffy, left.
Yeah, we played for caution, it didn't happen, and now we're trying to catch up. Oh well.
Clear though.
I see you, Jeff. You got it, Luke.
Care if I got 20 lap pressure tires or not. I just passed Josh. I think that is a win.
I think that qualifies for some burnouts at the end.
That was a big blink by Jeff. You alright, Jeff?
Aren't there some I passed Josh bonus points available?
Yeah, my computer locked up.
My lap time was 32.09.
Yeah, it's a new thing, Mike.
Please don't lock up passing me.
No, I'm dropping back a little bit here.
Chris, if there were more than 10 laps left, I'd let you go.
Don't let me go.
16th place, right way. Gaining one car in front. Gaps now.
I'll replace the graphics card got here today, though. I'll be getting my new PC running again.
Like it.
Just staying behind your fish.
All right, thanks, man.
No, Jeff, go up and mess with him.
Well, I'm gonna let you buy me as soon as you get here, Mark.
I'm going after him, boys.
And you need to go mess with him.
Had to go. Had to go.
Slack was out 32.16.
I'm getting half a second a lap out of him, so.
You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 1.61.
39 K9.
One exiting, staying low.
You've just done 32.23. That's good consistency, keep it up.
Trader, go ahead and go by me here.
You got her at one, Drake.
Go ahead, Mike.
Outside door. It's one outside. No pressure.
Thank you, Josh.
Bumper clear. Clear yep. By half.
Thanks, Jeffrey.
Yep, go get him, guys.
You've just done it. 32.58.
Greg, you have a little air.
Good save.
Good save, Tom.
Yep, it's on me.
Oh, Bates did some naughties.
Look at now we got Greg caught up to
you
us.
Have a load, Josh.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's race hard for last place.
Yeah, me too.
Only reason I didn't leave is I'm trying to build my IPL.
Only reason I didn't leave is the race isn't over yet.
Got him the top. There you go, you're clear. Good job, buddy.
Be generous in providing something for Windstream.
15th place. How much time was
yeah, it boost. I don't know.
Alright. Well, I did what I was supposed to there, guys. Give me a caution.
Mine was pretty bad. I'll get an EOL next race.
Chase him down.
And I even benefited from mine.
I didn't.
I mean, I don't think it would do any good for me to SPP myself, would it?
No.
5 to go.
Is Tom still behind you?
9-3. Clear, Greg.
No, I slowed down.
Think about
let him by.
Yeah,
like
no problem. We're moving.
Now.
Yeah, I waited as long as I could. I got pretty fresh tires. Yeah, there's only 4 laps to go.
Yeah, but I'm going to end up in third doing this, and I don't feel right.
He's made his decision.
Go for it, Greg. You got fresh rubber.
39 staying high here.
Yeah, you think, Lloyd?
Good racing, Clay.
Thank you, brother.
Door, still there. Still going to be there. He's still there. Still there, bumper. All clear, bud. All clear.
I just completely took you out. Was not going to take third that way.
Lee, I hope I didn't block you from chance of moving up.
Oh, no, no. We're all good. That black flag we got for passing under the caution, that screwed us both, Trey.
Called on the radio, Bates, that you took an SPP there so they know.
Good one, Josh, but you didn't really have to pass me.
Let's win, Josh.
Thank you. Clay was there.
Nah.
Yeah, Clay was
he
coming.
He never even caught me.
He was coming.
I was hoping you would burn your shit up before you got to me, Clay.
I know. I thought it was, but
I tried to hold you up.
Josh was managing me.
I did take an SBP and did not take third place on last, so.
Alright, we got it.
Well, that's good news. Pitcher's good, guys.
Sorry, finally caught up to you, Josh.
Oh, you're good. Good run.
Well, that caution was somewhat ill-timed. Otherwise,
that's it. Go.
We were okay.
Oh, well. Hey, good win, Josh. Good run there, Clay.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, great race.
Okay, let's go.
I can.
What happened? I'm sick of caution screwing me. It's the third time this year. Oh, well. If you're watching on YouTube and you've hit the timestamp to watch the instances and replays, thanks for watching. Hit like, hit subscribe, get the algorithm doing its stuff. Let's get this channel blowing up to maybe all of 101 subscribers. That'd be awesome. Let's see what we had happen out here. Well, the 75 here decides that the wall is the fastest way around. So he's into that. Ooh. Okay, a little scrape on the way in. Hang on. Let's shut these guys up. Okay. We got Courtney pushing into the wall. Oh, no, pushing into Jeffrey after he pushes into the wall. Yeah, you're going to feel that one, Joe. Oh, we're going to hit the wall some more. Oh, and we're going to get... Oh, this went horribly wrong in so many ways. Off the wall, on the wall. Off the wall, kabang. That's the one I just missed, isn't it? That's where I kind of thought I was getting blocked, but I totally wasn't. I see why now. So I went high. Bates didn't, or sorry, Schrader didn't see it, which is crummy for him. Okay, well, we still keep going. And we got Courtney, who's gonna smack the wall just a little. And Henry's gonna drift up into Matt, that is, right? Okay, and then there's me. Do I hit the wall again? Oh, I sure do. I was gonna make it though, damn it. I forgot about that part. Courtney through the quad oval wall. Ooh, hit the wall hard. Dean, wall, sliding around now, we're okay. Matt, gonna go on the outside, gonna scrape the wall just a little bit on the way in. And we got Greg. And this is where iRacing thinks we're having incidents because we're slightly off pace because our tires are ruined. Well, he screwed his teammate too, Dwayne. Alright, Fish. Are we just off pace? Yeah, tires are worn. Okay, nothing here. And Greg, I think the same thing. Oh, no, we're gonna hit the wall. And then we got Clay. Well, you know, some content creators can bring the audience in, Dwayne. Maybe I'm one of them. And we got Matt. Off pace because of the tires. Then we got Wink, who's way high. He's gonna hit the wall. Gotta be about now that the caution happens, isn't it? Is there a Viking nearby? Oh, there is. He's in the wall. He's down, he's up, he's down, he's here, he's there, he's everywhere. And we got ourselves a caution. All right, let's look at this from Gregory's point of view. Oh, Gregory is doing everything he can to stay off of you here. So you're absolutely right. It's not on him at all. Yeah, we gotta, so, all right, Viking, we gotta work on our recoveries after we hit the wall here. So when we hit the wall, we gotta stay up here. We gotta figure out a way to stay up here. Can't be going down here and back up. So we gotta figure out how do we stay on that wall so we don't kill people. And then where's Wayne when this is happening? Yeah, he's right there. Just pulling into the pit stop, and oh yeah, here's the yellow. Lovely. Yeah, that one's not on you though, Jeffrey. Not at all. Yeah, so did I, Greg. I went and opt out. Yeah, I was in the pit when the caution came out too. And so I saw the caution come out. I was pulling into my pit stall. I looked at my track map. I saw the pace card already passed me. So I was like, oh, well, I'm screwed. Too bad. I mean, I guess if I'd really been thinking, because the pace card is pulling out. Literally, as I'm pulling in, the pace car's pulling out. So, there wasn't a whole lot I could do. I don't think that's what it is, though, Greg, and we can look. So, because I'm in the same boat as you are. Those guys pitted, but they might not be down a lap like we were. Okay, pace cars come in. No, that's not the pace car, that's another truck. Okay. Around we go some more. At this point, you're 22nd, he's 21st, he's 20th. Okay, here's your issue right here. Okay, so we're going by the pace car, okay, which is what we're supposed to do. We're hammering it. Oh, I think here's your problem right here. So you're 22nd, he's 21st. Okay, no, that's not the issue. Now, my question is, why up here isn't just friggin' hammering it? But yeah, it might be Larry pitted that screwed you guys all. See, now you've gone past Greg here. So Greg's seen that he's got to let people by, and then apparently he's saying that Greg, you got to let Larry by. So at this point, it's probably still telling you to let whoever by. But you're now ahead of, there goes Larry. But you're now ahead of Greg. He's made his way past you. Well, but you, it's all about when the green flag comes out. So Mark Schrader's gone by you. So who's? So those guys have pitted. That probably doesn't help. Green's out at this point. Yeah. So basically what happened was it wasn't iRacing screwed up. Somebody made a mistake. I wish this track had an easier way of seeing when the green came out. But the first issue is people didn't get... So people were so friggin'... Wound up about, oh, I gotta let this guy buy. No, get up, get locked in, then worry about letting people buy. Because you guys are... the leader is... Where are you guys? You guys are going into turn one. Here comes the leader. Yeah, so he saw that he saw the green was about to come out, and he was ahead of people he was supposed to be. So he bailed. Which I don't blame him. But ultimately people didn't get caught up in time. So it was the same issue we always have where people are like, oh, I have to let so-and-so buy. Oh, just get up to the car ahead of you, get in line, and then we'll figure it out. That was the issue. But then a lot of guys pitted late too. Which was smashed it all up. Cause Greg got black flagged as well. So he was ahead of somebody he wasn't supposed to be. Anyways, Greg's in the wall, Henry's in the wall. Keeps it up there. Michael scrapes the wall. No, he's stuck up there. Shouldn't be too much now, I don't think. Oh, no, never mind. My other teammate is gonna bring some content in. Henry's in the wall again. Ooh, Henry. You gotta keep that up there, buddy. Okay, and then we got Lloyd pitting. Oh, this is where he spun it. Might want to consider less rear brake, bot. Or maybe less aggression on the pit road. Either way. Then we got Chris. Yeah, he killed the pylon. That's, you know, what people like to do, apparently. He's pit. Oh, hang on. No, go back. No. He was pitting. I want to see what he does in the pit. Oh, don't. No, don't tease me, iRacing. Don't tease. Oh, you've teased me. There's nothing here. iRacing. Clay is going to scrape on entry. Jeffrey's track has seen better days. He's going to stay high. He's going to blink. Jonathan. Tires rolled. Jeff. His tires rolled. His cars beat all to hell. Michael. Tires rolled. Here comes Lee on the outside. Oh, he's got a new truck. Oh, Michael's gonna pit. Are we gonna get blue balled? Yeah, we are. Never mind. Alright, nothing. Lee. Oh no, don't. Lee, no, Lee, don't do it. Don't do it. Alright, attaboy. We got Jonathan. Staying high. There's a wall there. Hard to do that through the quad oval. Easy to smack that wall. And then we got me. And this is where I'm pitting. Nothing to see here. It was a beautiful pit stop. Larry comes into pit. Larry gets a little bit too much rear into it, smacks the wall, and he's sideways. And I would have loved a caution there. Courtney scrapes the wall. Trace drives around the corner. Greg, same boat as me, racing absolutely nobody. Just loving life at the moment. And then we got Bates. Okay. On first glance, I'm not convinced that's you, Bates. Now, Before I say that, you do your silly stay high and cut it down at the end line, which drives me nuts when I'm behind you. But yeah, he's expecting on the line, which is reasonable. But I don't know. I'm not sure you needed the SPV there. Yeah, I don't. I mean, what I will say is this: it is not a slam dunk Bates's fault. Not at all. At worst, it's a. Could have been lower. But at the same time, Ogle could have been higher. Like, you do have this room down here, but he's got all this up here as well. So. Now, it is a bit of a lunge. But you get there. It's my fault. Yeah, that's about right. So, I think one of the things we need to figure out, and since Dwayne's here, it's a good time to talk about this. There are people that would look at this and go, they dive bombed him. And then there are people that would look at it and go, when the contact was made, he was alongside and he's more or less where he's supposed to be. Like, he can be a little low, but so do we need to start defining at what point somebody owns the corner? You know, like, yeah, okay. So you're using the seam, which makes sense, and you're like right on it. Yeah, I don't know. I don't. Let me put it this way: if I was on the review committee, all right, hang on. There is a delay we're dealing with here, Dwayne, too. So, yeah. Here. I don't know. Like, I look at it as they both could have done slightly something slight. Logo could have been a little bit higher. Base could have been a bit lower. We're going for third here. Now, to be fair, Bates, him squeezing you earlier is irrelevant. Other than you just decided you weren't going to give him the room to do it again, which is fine. But at this point here, I just don't want to mess around with the camera. Oh, shoot. I'll just do it with the camera. You're there. Like, you've got your front, I mean, you're way there. Your front wheels are on top of his. And the thing that's telling for me, too, is you're holding your line. Like, you're not, if you were coming in and you went this way, then yeah, okay, that's on you, right? That's just failure to hold line, L2, whatever. But you're making the corner. You're still turning this way. So you're there. You do drift up a hair at the end. But to sit here and say that that's your fault? I don't know about that, man. I really don't. Yeah. To me, it's a racing deal thing. It's two guys trying to get a podium, and neither one of them wants to give much of any room. And both could have. So to me, it's you're both equally to blame here. Ogle will look at this and see it as a dive bomb. I don't think it was, though, because... it's not your fault you got there quicker, right? And to me, a dive bomb that would be your fault is you go in there and you can't hold it. So you were holding the line you had. To me, that's... yeah, exactly what Dwayne said. They're racing, you just better hold it down. Exactly. To me, like, a dive bomb that's your fault, like I just said a minute ago, is if you go in there and you go shooting up because you can't hold it, that's the dive bomb. In this case, you find, you see a hole, you go get it, and Ogle doesn't see it in time to react to it. So, or he chooses to try to squeeze you, or I don't know what. Either way, that's not on you. At worst, that's, I mean, I think that's a racing incident. I don't think it's really any, I don't assign blame to either one. I think both could have done something differently. And then Josh wins. Okay. Those watching on YouTube, let me know what you think in the comments about that one. Is that Ogle's fault? Is that Bates's fault? Is it a racing deal? Why? Or so what do you think and why? Next race will be Auto Club in the Xfinity tomorrow night. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one.